Welcome to my channel. This is Varun Ambolkar, and today's video is a unboxing video. So I was going through different websites searching for new subscription boxes, and I came across this one, which is called a Glamego box, and I received it today. This is the May version. Okay, it is a very eco-friendly box. It comes with the logo outside. And once you open the box, it is something like this. Okay, so this is the card on which all the details of the products are typed down, along with the price of the product. So welcome to this later. The very first product that in the box is this product from Vedic line. So it's a lip cream in the flavor Choco Strawberry. This is, since it's a May version and summer is going on, so it was very thoughtful of them to put a lip product inside, which will moisturize our lips, since everybody's lips tend to get dry and flaky. So this is a very nice product. It is in the flavor Choco Strawberry, as I said before, and the MRP is Rs. 85. The next product that is in the box is this very colorful green bottle of Neem Caffeine, which is from the brand Am Caffeine. It's a face wash. It's a neem face wash, which is 50 ml and is paraben free. As we all know, neem is a very good product that is used to fight acne problems. And to all those who are having acne problem, I think you should go ahead and give this product a try. Also, let me know if you want a full review of this product in detail. After I use the product, I may review it if you guys want to see the review. This bottle costs Rs. 199. The next product that we have is this. It's a handmade soap from BioBloom, and it comes in lavender. It is priced at Rs. 125. It is sulfate free soap and it is handmade. Also, the fragrance is really amazing. I can't wait to try this product. It's made of it also has sorbitol inside, which is a very good moisturizer. And the last product in the box is this bath salt, which is in crushed roses. It's from the brand called Soap Square. So this is how it looks. So once it is dissolved in water, the skin can absorb it really well, and it relieves the muscle tension. Also, it relaxes the body. So I haven't tried this product yet, but I can't wait to try it. This is the first time I'm going to try a product from Soap Square, and I really hope it's nice. A very good product to nourish your feet. It is a very good product to nourish your skin. So yeah, that's all that's there in the box. And before I forget to mention, this is India's cheapest beauty subscription box. The MRP of the box is only Rs. 299, whereas the total cost of the products comes up to Rs. 800. So this is a complete steal. I think everybody should go ahead and try this subscription box once. I will put down the link to the website below if anybody of you is interested in going ahead and buying the subscription box. Check the description box below. I hope you guys like the video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye guys.